Hi, squats, V8s, lunges, they're very good for your legs, for shaping up the thighs and hips. But sometimes what happens is because you have a weak back, you're not able to do it correctly, or if you do them, you really strain your back. What happens is you're doing a squat, a normal squat. This is how it goes. Your back is completely arched forward. Now how to keep it upright and straight? Here comes the role of a ball. Place it next to a wall or maybe a door and you're leaning slightly forward. Your feet are not exactly in like this, slightly forward. The ball is placed against your back and here you'll be able to go into a full squat till 90 degrees and your back would still be nice and straight without straining it. And up. Now these are little wider squats. Back has no problems. You're doing night squats till 90 degrees and up. Shaping up your thighs. Narrow squats, the feet are quite close together. That's the way you go into a narrow squat. Wider or deep. Both very necessary for shaping your hamstrings, quadriceps, glutes. And third, up V8. Where you turn your feet out, completely out, like Charlie Chaplin. And then what you're going to target is your adductor, which is your inner thigh. Go down. Like a Bharatanatyam dancer, you completely go into a squat. But here, the target is your inner thigh. Again, without the ball, it becomes much more challenging to go this deep down. But here, your back is still straight, firmly supported. And yet, you're able to do a nice adductor plié. To add more challenge to the same exercise, pick up your heels off from the floor. You're simply on your toes. Go down. Still go. Let's do last four. And three. Two more, and this is the last one. You can even hold it there, hold it, and come up, and that's it for today. Thank you.